Hello guys, this is Janam Soni back. In today's lecture, you will learn how to create menu in VC++ 6. Before we proceed to VC++ 6 menu, we should have Visual package installed. You can find here at the start menu, all programs, Microsoft Visual Studio 6. Under this folder you can find Microsoft Visual C++ 6.0. Just open it and click on File menu, select New, select MFC App Wizard .exe, give your project name and its workspace, the location demo menu, the name of our project, and location is A drive VC++ demo menu. Click OK. Select dialog base application, next, 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 and select C demo menu dialog and complete it. Finish. Now you can see here your dialog box. Remove unwanted tool from there, and now in the resource view you can see here there is a dialog icon, string devil, version. Now right click on your project, select option insert, click on menu, unselect new. You can see here new menu called IDR underscore menu 1. Now how to create menu? At the right side you can add the design view, select it, right click on it, select properties. In the caption you can write whatever you want to show there, like I am here writing colors, colors. You can see here colors. Under the color menu you can create sub items by right clicking on it, select property. Now you can see, you can here give your ID. Here I am giving ID js underscore red. In the caption I am typing red. Same as below, property, js underscore blue. In the caption same as for another color, js underscore black. Now you can see here there is a menu which is called colors, and under sub items are red, blue and black. Now you have successfully created menu, but you have not created the action which will be performed on clicking on that menu. We will create it later. Now at the dialog folder you can see IDD underscore demo menu dialog, select it. Here you can see your dialog. Now we have to set your IDR underscore menu which you create here at this dialog. Right click on it and go to properties. At the dialog property you can see there is a right side an option of menu. Just select IDR menu 1 and close it. You have successfully created menu for IDR underscore demo menu dialog, but you have not created functions yet. To check it out, click on build. After compiling it will here you can see zero errors, zero warning. Now you can execute it. To execute click Ctrl plus F5 You can see here menu called colors, red, blue, black. But when you click on it, there is nothing happened. Now get back to the code. Yes, here in the menu that you have created sub items red, blue, black. You have to write a code here. For it, you have to right click on it. Click on class wizard. If it asks for adding class, you can choose your existing class or create a new class. Here I am selecting existing class for menu dialog. And here I can see there is some object IDs like which I used for red js underscore red, for black js underscore black. I have to create methods for it. So select js underscore black, click on message command, add function. You can define here your name. By default it will take the name on and the object id is name. Okay, same for blue. Command select add function on blue. Okay, for red command add function on red. Now we have successfully created function but have not written code here. You have to write code in the class view. You can see your C menu dialog. Under that you can find on black, on blue, on red, all that methods here. Now you have to write code here on black, on blue and on red. I am using simple code for it. Just message box function start and complete black selected. Just copy it and put for the rest of the code. For on blue type here blue, for red type here red. Now you can see when the method call on black, it will create a message box and it will prompt black selected. Same for on blue, it will prompt blue selected, as well as for on red, red selected. You have successfully created menu right now. Again build it. You can see here zero error, zero warning. Now execute your demo menu. Now you can see red, blue and black. Click any of them, you will get the message red selected. Same for black, black selected. Again you can check blue, blue selected. You have successfully created menu in Visual C++ 6. Thank you for watching my video.